Sarvar.
It's an escort bomb.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Something's wrong.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you...
Keep vigilant!
Quick, inside. That was too close a call.
You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Tura Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. An opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Find a way out of here, quickly!
Oh. What about the other man?
Yeah. Take a wild guess.
I can put it all with him!
Little sub god!
What's he doing here?
Thank you. Someone take care of
him! He's right there! Locking in him from here!
I'm scared you like a
Stop him! Who the bloody hell is out there? Aha!
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Ooh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.